BabyCarCam comes with everything you need. The camera and lead, camera holder and flexible legs, TV monitor and lead, power plug, sticky base, cable ties and a spare fuse. To start, take the flexible legs and screw them into the camera holder. Then clip the camera into the holder. Connect the plugs. Attach the flexible legs to the headrest or baby capsule. Remove the protective paper from the TV monitor and stick it on to the dash. Plug in the power, turn it on, then tidy up the wires, and you're done.